great memories of the dance marathon that used to take place in Archbold Gymnasium and basketball games at Manly Fieldhouse. It was a pretty exciting time. Hi, everybody. I'm Rick Burton. I'm the David Falk Professor of Sport Management at Syracuse University. And along with Scott Pitoniak, an award-winning author, we're writing the 150th anniversary celebration book for SU. And one of the things we really want to do is get alumni contributions, the academic side, the sports side, the cultural side. And the memories really, I think, help define eras. And so we want to hear from people from the 50s, the 70s, the 90s, the 21st century millennials.